morning, everybody. Got a bit of a monster day. As you can see, this place is a little overgrown, gotten a little bit out of hand lately. This is a commercial property. They've only got, I don't know if they've had budgeting issues. It's none of my business. I just know that I'm the guy that's been called to clean all this up. So let's have a look around, see what we're getting into. Big question mark. It wasn't part of the original bid, but it's fallen in between the process of bidding and approval. So I'm waiting on a phone call back to see what they want to do about that. In the meantime, we'll just continue knocking everything down and kind of work around it as we can. I want to try and stay away from it. Some of it looks a little dangerous, but we'll see what goes on. Over here, knock everything down around the building, clean up all this brush and leaves. And it used to be a lawn, but time's taking her toll. And just all the way down from where I'm standing, straight down to the corner where the signs are. Gonna be a project, should be added a good chunk of the day, maybe longer. We'll see. Let's get to it.
Pick up my cloak.
Thanks for watching, folks. This is the walkthrough of the finished product. Hope you enjoyed watching the video. This has been a re-release of our first video. We wanted to adjust the audio a little bit, so we did lose a little bit of footage. But I think you kind of get the point. That tree coming up shortly, right there, that tree is going to be coming out soon. We're going to be releasing a video on that in the next couple days, so look forward to that. Please like, subscribe, and let us know what you think in the comments. If you want to see more, look forward to the future. We'll see you later.